This is the first automated urine screening toilet in the world. Right here in the Selarang Park Community Supervision Centre, the seemingly ordinary cubicle collects and screens urine samples all on its own.
Urine test job, okay, operation, it has its share of pain points. Firstly, it's manpower intensive. You got to do registration, you got to observe, they provide their urine, test it and analyze it. On top of it, it's very repetitive kind of job. In a sense that if I have 200 plus or 300 plus supervisors coming here, just imagine I have to repeat the whole thing, whole sequence over and over again. On top of it, the work area happened to be in a toilet area, cubicle area. So just imagine the unpleasantness. We thought, hey, why not? We have some kind of like a photo booth where everything, so you go in, everything is automated behind and you just come out, get the result slip. So that is where the first idea came about. And then we approached HTX to ask for the expert how to this possible solution can come about.
Prison team will come in to tell us what are their pain points and also to tell us what are the kind of behavior that we are going to expect from the supervisee. From our point of view is we dissect all the pain points, we dissect all the requirements, the behavior, and then put together a string of technologies is not just only to safeguards, but also to facilitate a very seamless experience even for the supervisees actually using, who are eventually using this system.
This project is from ground up, so there's no reference at all. So we have to do a lot of experiment on our own to finalize, decide what are the technologies that we should shortlist for the final product. When the system is designed to be fully unsupervised, we also need to thought of when those guilty users might try to game the systems. In order to counter this, we have to come up with all the technologies. Example is we try to add in those adulterations ourselves and check whether our system is able to detect for them.
If it is deemed workable, everything is fine, we plan to decentralize this system. So if you are in Jurong, if you have a system in Jurong, you just report near your place. So just imagine how it benefits your reintegration in order to report off work early for urine tests, and travel time is cut down.
The proof of concept trial involves four cubicles here and is set to run till early 2024.